quickly. Thank you.
That just looks like a bad idea. Like I go get that, it drops on my head kind of a deal. Right? Screw that. Whee! Anybody? Oh, you. Here, doggy, 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 doggy. Oh, you're cute. I like the way you went. Friend. Come here. That is cute, but cute nonetheless. Well, looky, looky, looky who it is. You think you'll let me kill your dog first? Appreciate it. Busy. Holy shit, that guy's fast. Not faster than me, hotshot. Woo! Let's go. Cooking? Good. Coming for you, Mr. Butcher. Fuck you, asshole. Alright. Time to get down to business. Piece of shit. fucking die, asshole. I'm gonna go have your snack now. I'm gonna get your sack. Ah, I got the butcher's sack. That's disgusting. I'm sorry, I killed your friend. Not. Get up here. Only stairs. Shouldn't be that hard to figure out.
I don't remember how to work stairs.
That's too bad. Having that. Ooh, that's the large ember. Nice. It's not human anyway. So there was some good to coming down here. Whoopsie. And of course, when there's good to coming, there's definitely good to leaving. I'll let you live for once in your life. Oops. It's funny that I missed. You're gonna be slow like that. You missed. Well, that was slow. Try again. Come on. Yes! You don't need testicles. Trust me. You know. Hello, hello there. You seem to be doing alright. Friggin' red I am. Can't quite remember where I am, but other than that I'm doing okay. Oh, hello. I can't meet my lady looking like this.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure.
Sad.
Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know.
My sword. What? What did you say? Did you take a vow of silence? A vow of stupidity?
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
You look just like me.
Oh, you again. What business have you? I don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her, and Nico, too. I can't very well abandon them now.
Why not? I mean,
Oh, it's you. We're to leave momentarily. The catacombs aren't exactly my idea of a good time, but what can one do? I do hope we meet again, rarely or not.
Sure, say so. Well, hello there.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not.
Okay, I don't put a sword through your friggin' skull. Couth. You wouldn't know uncouth if he came up and smacked you in the bum, lady. And that's probably something I'd do anyway, so what difference does it make? Rise and shine. Thank you. Shit. I wanted elite knight armor, not knight armor. Moron. Well, that sucks. Elite knight armor is 39. Knight armor plus 2 is 44. What the fuck? How the hell can that be different than elite? Doesn't seem very elite. Oh, I didn't even upgrade the right armor. Are you fucking shitting me? I upgraded the knight armor. Not the elite knight armor. Huh. That's what I get for being in a hurry, I guess. Unbelievable. Knight armor, I don't know. Bit of an idiot. Hello, I'm an idiot.
Don't get yourself killed.
More than that to be a man in this world. Not much more. Oops. Lost again. What about all my souls? Jump. They must have been interested in doing the jump for a long time, actually.
Well, hello. You need anything?
Yes. I'd very much like to purchase the Titan picture. Thank you very much. Like four of them? Only four of them. Oh, jeez. No. Yes.
No. Neither of us want
to fucking talk every time. Sorry, this is getting boring. I have to correct my mistake.
Well, hello again.
The knight, the elite. Thank you. And so the mistake hath been corrected.
Don't get yourself killed.
Yes. Now it's Morley. Stop that banging, you give me a friggin' headache. I'm just dicking with you, my friend. You gotta go. And that's the end of that sentence.